go forth and descend through all the heavens, and thou wilt descend to the firmament in that world, to the angel in Sheol thou wilt descend. Heavens, and thou wilt descend to the firmament in that world, to the angel in Sheol thou wilt descend. Heavens, and thou wilt descend to the firmament in that world, to the angel in Sheol thou wilt descend. And we ascended to the firmament, I and he. And there I saw Samael and his hosts, and there was great fighting therein, and the angels of Satan were envying one another. And we ascended to the firmament, I and he. And there I saw Samael and his hosts, and there was great fighting therein, and the angels of Satan were envying one another.
For if God spared not the angels that sinned, but cast them down to hell, and delivered them into chains of darkness to be resisted, For if God spared not the angels that sinned, but cast them down to hell, and delivered them into chains of darkness to be reserved unto judgment, not the angels that sinned, but cast them down to hell, and delivered them into chains of darkness to be reserved unto judgment.
And the angels which kept not their first estate, but left their own habitation, he hath reserved in everlasting chains unto darkness, unto the judgment of the great day. He hath reserved in everlasting chains. And the angels which kept not their first estate, but left their own habitation, he hath reserved in everlasting chains unto darkness, unto the judgment of the great day.
But cast them down to hell.
Raging waves of the sea, foaming out their own shame. Wandering stars, to whom is reserved the blackness of darkness forever. And even the blackness of darkness forever. Wandering stars, to whom is reserved the blackness of darkness forever.
And the entire law of the stars will be closed to the sinners, and the thoughts of those who dwell upon the earth will go astray over them, and they will turn from all their ways and will go astray, and will think them gods.
Wandering stars.
And I saw a burning fire in what was in all the mountains, and I saw a place there beyond the great earth. There the waters gathered together. And I saw a deep chasm of the earth with pillars of heavenly fire, and I saw among them fiery pillars of heaven, which were falling, and as regards both height and depth, they were immeasurable.
But cast them down to hell.
And beyond this chasm I saw a place, and it had neither the sky above it, nor the foundation of earth below it. There was no water on it, and no birds, but it was a desert place. And a terrible thing I saw there, seven stars like great burning mountains.
Wandering stars.
And like a spirit questioning me, the angel said, This is the place of the end of heaven and earth. This is the prison for the stars of heaven and the host of heaven. And the stars which roll over the fire, these are the ones which transgressed the command of the Lord.
Wandering stars.
From the beginning of their rising, because they did not come out at their proper times. And he was angry with them, and bound them until the time of the consummation of their sin, in the year of mystery. And Uriel said to me, The spirits of the angels who were promiscuous with women will stand here.
Blackness of darkness.
And they, assuming many forms,
wandering stars,
made men unclean, and will lead men astray so that they sacrifice to demons as gods.
Wandering stars.
And they will stand there until the great judgment, on which they will be judged, so that an end will be made of them,